Welcome to this video. In this video I show you how to delete your Google search history. I show you how to delete your search history on both your phone and computer. First of all, I deleted the search history on my Android phone. This is my Android phone. To delete your search history, open the Google application. At the top right, tap your profile picture or initial. Search history. There are many options for deleting your search history. You can delete everything, delete by period, or set up automatic deletion. In this case, I delete all search history on my phone. You follow these steps. Google divides into different categories for you to choose what you want to delete. I want to delete everything, so I tap Next. You are asked to confirm before deleting your search history. All my Google search history has been deleted. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. In the next part, I show you how to delete search history on your computer. Here is my Windows computer and my Google search history. To delete your Google search history, open the link above. I put the link in the description. Here you delete your search history like on your phone in the previous step. There are also several options for deleting search history. I deleted all my Google search history. Just like on my phone, I was asked to authenticate before deleting all my search history. I have completed the guide to deleting Google search history. Good luck!